everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight we have for you a fantastic game of hockey. As the teams get ready, Eddie, what do you think we should know about this?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
Shawinigan's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Sherbrooke's in possession along the boards. Shoots one. Point blank save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Into the attacking end. Shoots. He scores! Yzerman! The Cataracts march right in here and collect the very important first goal of the game. And they've won the faceoff. Directing that one's a cliche. He banked it right ahead. Pitching it to Ross. Solid neutralized poke check. Shawinigan's carrying on up the wing. And he dumps it in. Carried from the defensive zone. Good hustle. Won the race. Beat the icing. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Outstanding glove save. A cover. And play is stopped. A little under 5 minutes played here in the first. The Cataracts ahead 1-0. Sherbrooke's got it. It's deflected. Save.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
And he gets it back. Poked away. Nap by Ross. Tremendous pressure. Waits with it. Puck controlled now by the defense. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Sherbrooke's lugged it back into their own end. He's in on an onside play. Puck grabbed, they're ready to go. The offense was strong, but the pad had the answer. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Around through the corner. Through the corner now. To the half wall. Looks for room. Oh, and a save. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Taken away. At the point with it. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. It's dumped in. Gathered in by Carlson. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Sherbrooke's moving the puck in their own end. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Clean win on the draw. Snapping a pass to Carlson. And now it's directed to Cliche. And that's an offside. Zigomanis has lost another draw. And that one went out of play over the glass, a souvenir for some young fan. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Right into the slot. Great save in close.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
He has shut right off.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Faye's going to the box, and the call is tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Stay out of the penalty box when you're playing this team. You do not want to put them on the power play.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Good solid defensive play there. Knifed away. Shutout positioning by Ross. Around through the corner right now. Possession seized by Ross. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Wonderful poke check. Shot. Terrific pad save. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Sherbrooke's prevailed on another faceoff. Padded away. A shot. Score! That might have gone off a skate and in. Just a bit over 4 minutes to be played here in the first. Shawinigan's lead on the strength of that recent goal is two. Passing one off now to Cliche. Let's it go. Score! They're back to within one. Shawinigan's collected another victory on the faceoff. Sherbrooke's carrying it in their own end.
16 minutes, 45 seconds.
On that interception, might turn into something. And the puck taken over by Iserman. Speared along by Carlson. Looking for a better lane. Why? The clock bleeds down to the last minute.
Last minute of play. In the
good grab again. What a heavy collision along the boards.
You talk about a textbook hit, it doesn't get any better than that one. That is a huge hit.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Shawinigan's got a face-off win. Period number one has ended. Both teams connected. The Riflemen have prevailed at least through one period. We'll see about two. Not a big deficit to make up. Just one goal.
Hey fans, don't forget to enter tonight for our team signed poster, which we'll give away before the end of tonight's game.
Off of period two. Looking to Ross. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. To Ross. Dogged determination there by Iserman. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Pass attempt to Cliche. Terrific determination by Iserman. Shot back down for an icing, and back it will come into their zone again. Nice face-off work. Diagonally to Cliche. Good job with the poke check. Shawinigan's in their own end and in control of the puck. Good work with the stick. And that one's sent back out. And possession snapped up by Iserman. Score! He's got his second! The Cataracts have now built a lead of two. Perhaps they can build on it even more before the end of the second period. Trying to go to Cliche. That's a good pad save. Chooses the corner for this. Pitching this one to Cliche. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Has it in his own end. He gains the zone. Lets it go. Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? Puck is thrown to Ross. And he steps in. Shoots one. Terrific shot, but a save. Shawinigan's in their own end, continuing on. Puck loose, now picked up. The ref's caught something. A delayed call here. Oh, what a save. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Cleach got a minor penalty here for interference.
7 minutes, 55 seconds.
Nap by Ross. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Nicely into the zone. Jabbed away by Carlson. Can he make him chase it? And it's lifted back out of trouble. Puck grabbed. What's next? Shawinigan's in control of the puck through center. flings it. And a good job in the goal crease. Let's it go. Score! A power play goal yet again. The Cataracts have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. They've got the draw. Moved along and in. Good intercept. Sherbrooke's up the wing, setting things up. And a good save in the goal crease. Oh, bad giveaway there. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Shewinigan's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Shewinigan's in control as they travel up the wing. They must retreat and start back again. Gains the zone. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Offside stops the clock. Just under 8 minutes remaining in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Sherbrooke's got another face-off win. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Let's it go. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Sherbrooke's got that face-off win. And he won't avoid something for doing that. That's a face-off win. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Whistle blown because the puck had gone into the player's bench area. Sherbrooke's got it again. Wonderful wrist shot. Didn't miss by much.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Shewinigan survived it. Back even. Shoots. Score! The hat trick! Really loud in here, but they don't expect that. The Cataracts are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance. Sherbrooke's got possession in the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. He knifed it away. Up the wing and moving well. Flipped in by Carlson. Moving it to Ross. Let's a shot go. Yet he got that one.
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
Terrific hand-eye. Bounced off the boards to Cliche. Able to attack now. Flattened with the hit. Terrific shot. What a stop. Skates to the corner. What control. Boat check.
Love the energy they're playing in the offensive zone with.
Gotta clear it.
Last minute of play.
Into the last minute of the second period. It's an onside play. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Can he generate something? Nice tip of the pass. Good job with the stick. The second period is in the books, along with a lot of goals and maybe more coming up in the third.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
Opening face-off of the third period. Nice stand-up poke check there. A shot, got it all.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Lopez has had a rotten night. Almost any shot that has come at him, he's juggled. He's really struggled with rebound control. This has been a poor night. He's going to want to burn this portion of the game tape here.
Ray, thanks. This is just not one of those nights for him. Maybe next time. The Cataracts with it along the boards. Knocks it away with the stick. One-timer. Score! Four in a row. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. He's got it. 1:52. Gains the zone. Turned a shot on net. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Directing that one to Ross. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. The Cataracts with possession up the wing. Strong play, good reach. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching it to Ross. Great scoring chance here. He scores! Shawinigan's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Assisted by number 19 and by number 20. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. He's got a chance. Oh, what a stop.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
He tried to clear and he got help that he didn't want. It was from his teammate. That's another time off the crossbar. Pressure now. The puck is grabbed by Ross. And he's all alone. Score!
He looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
A little under 9 minutes have been skated so far. Shawinigan's lived up to every bit of reputation they've developed for piling up the goals. Way ahead now. The poke check worked. Picks it up back there. Snapping a pass to Ross. Centering pass. Sherbrooke's got possession in their own end. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Just an incredible night. The puck has been on his stick all night. He has not missed yet. When he gets into the scoring zone, it's almost automatic.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Corralled by Iserman. Gains the zone and looks over his options. That shot came from just 6 inches.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Gaining space, maybe time. That play went offside. The Cataracts get it off the faceoff. Back on his stick. Has it back deep. Knocked right off the stick. Gets in. What'll he do? Let's it go. Wonderful save. Carlson's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. right near the line. Can he keep it going?
He scores!
Slowing the momentum.
Sherbrooke's got one here. That's something. But they still have a big hill to climb if they're going to make this respectable. We're in the third period.
The puck is free, now taken up by Iserman.
15 minutes, 55 seconds.
Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They've sure hit it. Oh, that was close.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Shoots! Oh, what a stop!
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
The whistle and the penalty.
Sherbrooke's two-minute penalty is for holding. The power play has been well-oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff.
Gonged away!
Taken toward the neutral zone. Now it's directed to Cliche.
Broke it up well with the poke check. Wow, what force in that one.
Glass is going to rattle there, boys. That's a big hit along the boards.
Broke that play up at center. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Oh, and the clear failed. More pressure coming here. Into the end of attack.
Big chance! Outstanding stop!
There's a hooking call on this play, but he keeps going. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Sherbrooke's roster goes down by one here. At least
he scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
Shawinigan's got it off the draw at center. Great job on a cut pass. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out.
Taken away. Big save. Picked up by the defense. To the last 17. 14 to go.
Knocked it away with the stick.
Little put up breakaway. Wonderful save.
The clock is at zeros. The game is over. And the buzzer sounds. This was surgical.
You need good hands, Doc, to be a surgeon. They had good hands all night long.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.